How's it going, Shep and Iron Anchor Cycles? And we're checking in on the Project Dyna here. And this is kind of a follow-up to our last video where we were finally got everything back together. Just did a little more buttoning up here. Got our horsepower ink air cleaner, filter and cover back on. Tidied up a couple other little things. We did have to replace the clutch cable on this bike. So just went ahead and did that at the same time while we had everything apart. And reason I came back with another video is I wanted to talk about one more part that we added on here. We got from fueling their vented oil tank dipstick. And this is a really, really cool add-on to any big motor build. The vented dipstick is helpful in that it's gonna vent the crankcase through the oil tank as opposed to up and out through the tops of the heads. What this is going to do is reduce blow by and allow the motor to run a little bit better and also avoid that oil coming out through your breathers up here, which is cool. So let me reposition, I'll zoom in and I'll show you what we did. All right, here we are. So like I said, what we did here was install their vented dipstick. What this does is replace your factory dipstick with a pretty cool billet aluminum piece. Comes with two options for a vent. This is the preferred way to do it. It also comes with a fitting that just has a little filter on the top and the oil can blow out the top of it. Obviously that's gonna create oil mist along the side of the bike. So we wanna avoid that. This is really cool. So it's got a quick connect fitting here so that you can disconnect the line and unscrew your dipstick to check the oil. Just reconnect that. Boom. And the line itself just routes here along the transmission, kind of up and around behind the battery, and then back down under the bike. And it's got a little K&N filter element on the end of it to keep any, you know, unwanted particles coming back in through that line. And it fits really nicely just right up under the frame rail. That might not be so easy to see, but just wanted to do a quick once over on that. Thought about doing the video for the install of it, but really was pretty simple. Just route the line, attach your fastener here, and get your vented dipstick in there. So I think it looks great. It's a nice little add-on, and definitely function is the primary reason for it, which is obviously what we're looking for. So that's it, fueling vented dipstick. And if you're looking for one of those, hit us up and we can hook you up. They make them in black and in polished for both twin cams and M8s. So pretty cool, check them out.